bunkers to the west, direct west.
Yeah, they don't see us. We gotta get moving, guys.
Yeah, there's infantry way out to 260 up on the hill there.
Yeah, that's. We gotta get moving.
Moving, Alpha 1.
Never mind that, Alpha
1. I'm not gonna have radio comms. I have. Because I don't have. I have not. I only got rifle and radio.
What's our next waypoint?
One moving west.
Here comes our second wave.
Are we traveling southwest or direct?
Germania has a radio?
Hey, fan it out. Don't just go in a line. Fan it out.
Someone's down!
How do you want the alpha
team? Shot.
Accurate.
We're taking fire.
Face it better than that.
Cop out. We're taking a left flank, you guys. Two on me, left flank.
They're gonna want you on this hill laying down suppressive fire in a minute.
Hey, we understand that. We just gonna, we're gonna need spotting from those.
Okay, Cupcake, over here.
Find those spotters.
Spot, what's the bearing?
It's direct west. You see that big ass bunker?
No.
Bunker. Alright, if you look straight west, you can see a group of trees. You can see a fat ass bunker. That's where they're at. Fuck, I'm hit. Left side of the tree.
Move, shoot, move.
Actually, he's moving still, he's moving.
Fan out along this trench line. Bridges and fuel clear west. When Poe gets up here, find yourself a machine gun position, looking west.
Copy that.
Alright, Frank reported 6 contacts to the ridge west of our position.
That block in the dirt bearing like 295.
Yeah, I think there's bad guys. Yeah, I think there's bad guys on it peeking out from around it. I can't tell though.
Any distance on that?
You should be able to use the trench lines to bound. Or that road looks like it gives some defilade too.
So he's moved up now.
Alright, Alpha 2, take the trenches. Alpha 1, we're gonna roll and take the road south side.
Trenches?
You're moving down the trench line west.
What else are we gonna do, really?
I don't move up too fast.
Those are the orders. I didn't know how much of a gradient this was, and it's kind of silly. But frankly, we just can't have the entire whole team up here anyway.
This has been an interesting mission.
Yeah. If you ask me, a really quiet one at that as well. Saying it's a quiet mission at that.
I kind of like that. I would just walk normally on this one for now. Stamina.
Yeah, my wit is killing me.
Should probably head up the hill a bit now. To know that we're gonna come like right on top of them.
Right, if you ask me, I believe they should be able to realize that if they saw us moving up the hill though.
I think they just have a really tight defense around the town.
I'm sailing bullets coming up.
No, but it would be from the west, I think. This road leads right into that town. There's a bunker too. Watch out for that.
Watch them taking fire over here.
The bridges.
Can't go much farther up the hill. It's the edge of the zone as well.
Okay. I'll relay.
I'm seeing contacts, 300.
Bridges went and checked up that hill. He can't get much further and he started taking fire.
I got visuals northwest there. He's pretty sure he's right to the sandbags now.
Poe, down here.
I'm seeing three contacts right at the bunker.
If you guys can, come up here because it looks like a damn pillbox up here. We got some good cover on the enemy.
I'm seeing three
contacts. Go to
Fox, he needs you. Copy that. I'm seeing three contacts up at the hill, at the bunker.
Poe, get up here! Get up here! Get your MG set up! We just blew our cover!
You know we're fucking over here.
Yo, Infor's down there engaging the enemy as well, so they're kind of divided.
Poe, you see those targets out there?
I see them at 290, I guess.
Alright, once you think you can get fire superiority, once you start shooting, make sure you get fire superiority. And then we want to move up with our groups.
Check bearing 300 as well by the bunker formation.
Let's get Alpha 1 up here ready to fire. Alpha 2 might be the push on this streak. Yeah, we're taking fire.
No, yeah, they know we're here.
Alright, let's get that fire superiority. Add a new fire.
Taking fire from your left.
Listen up, we got Alpha 2!
Man. I have radio. I'll take it. What's that frequency?
I can take Alpha 1 team lead.
Okay, take it.
Far side mid sentence, I'm taking over Alpha 1.
Go straight west. We got half the Op 4 team firing on us right now. Make a flank and push these guys into your position.
Hey.
Overrun them.
Loot this body if you need ammo.
Reloading, reloading.
I'm not sure if you have a fire. Fox is.
Kind of stalled out here in this front, but we're hitting it at least. Hey, do you have bomb? Yeah, spot for Poe. We need those skills.
Poe, you're directly on the target there. Because if you to the left at the edge of that, two guys.
I can't catch you, I can't catch you. What do you say, Breach?
Shoot a bit more to the left, right at the edge of the bunker.
Yo, Jermania, you on command, you Cosmo, you on command right now?
Like this?
Right.
right there. That's where the people were poking out.
We got another team of guys coming up to the side directly behind us. I don't know what the fuck they are. They're gonna be moving up soon.
We just, can you put in the cartridge, okay. Magazine into my bag while you're at it?
Yeah, I can put the extra box in your backpack.
You guys just need to keep directing that fire effectively. We gotta stall for time.
Yeah, copy that. Oh, yeah, thanks.
That's good.
I saw a muzzle flash on the right side of the nearest bunker over there, Poe.
This one? Oh.
There was a muzzle flash on the bunker part of that area that's closest to us.
They can hear you, actually.
Over
this?
There, muzzle flash. Yeah, you're good on target.
Watch out for fire from those barricades.
They don't have an angle. Actually, we're at the barricades bearing about two.
Nope. Two?
Slowly. It's, what is it?
They're about
286 or so. Coming up on 290.
Drake, where do you happen to be?
Behind me, there's one guy.
Wow, that is way low. I can see anything.
By the tree.
Oh!
We're waiting for Platoon to decide. We've got reinforcements here, so I think we're gonna do a big push.
I did not have enough fucking bullets for this shit.
Oh, Schecter.
Oh, no.
You almost got hit. Sorry.
AR just got wounded. We may be able to fix him.
Do you have any kind of medical? This is
probably the best spot
to just...
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah,
we
do.
Hold cell. He's up. Alright, fix his arm.
I'm about to just go run down there and tell him that I'm gonna...
Ground bearing 290, there's what looks like a little NG team by the trenches they set up. You go to this area pinned.
This area is
pretty pinned. I think I'll just stay prone from now on.
Alright, we're gonna keep pushing the press of fire down.
I was up on that hill too, there is no cover at all for us to push up on.
Yeah, that's a problem. It may almost be better to push back down on the bottom side of the road.
I'm thinking about that there. Right now. You guys can. Do you want to push down there and take that from this direction, or do you want to keep having a shootout here?
We can take the north side of the road.
All right, let's go. All
right, Alpha guys, pull back east, and then we're gonna cut down the road, down the hill. Alpha one team is anyways. We're gonna cut down north on the north side of the hill.
If we had M4s, we could probably work with this a little bit better, but we can't even, like, map these positions. Been shot, like, three times.
Yeah,
I'm gonna pop my smoke.
We are running straight to the fucking fire.
Everywhere we attack this position from is running straight into the fire.
Such a shit. Why would anybody assault this objective?
This is fucking bone.
In the control, which is the enemy
one. No. How many rounds do you guys have?
Shoot a flare at him.
I like 75. I'm so like 75 bullets.
Just pull back. Don't go to the side.
Fucking hell, that
we're a little too close here.
action up down there, like, fucking at all?
Got a man down, man down.
Slowly, yeah.
Wow.
Green Corps actually might be able to move back. And move all the way to the west around that bunker and then head south.
I think that's gonna happen. And I think they're gonna do it. So we just gotta keep hearing meat shield until they get there.
Sup. Alright, let's go.
Yeah. You hear that, Schecter? Green Corps gonna save the fucking day.
Fucking hard they do.
I mean, that shit on the beach was actually a good idea. Let's give myself more credit.
Don't do it, man. You'll win the war.
You're good, you're good.
Thanks.
Oh, fuck.
As soon as we want more fire on the plane.
God. I've got another 2 people that got hit. Way too pushed up here.
Where's cause the others?
Yeah. I should go and fucking treat some people. That's... no, you're not dead.
And I'm dead.
I'm on the other side of the trench!
Where is
close.
He? Well, I'm pretty sure he's the only one left.
I'm here.
Are you around here? There you are. Poe, we're moving up on the west. Come on.
Copy that.
What's 74 channel?
Four's command.
Be advised, this is platoon-matic. Platoon is done.
Got everyone.
Okay. Did you hear me? They're looking right this way.
7-8.
Get close enough that you can see that window.
After that's got 200.
Spreading to your left.
Window, in the window, bottom of the window. He pushed out. Right next to me. Alright, perfect. I'm gonna spot for you, Pope.
Oh my god, we have 2 to 3 contacts moving to the north side.
Just open fire.
No, they went down to the defile already. At 290.
They're on the back side of that house. They're on the back of that house. Shoot through that window, Poe. At 270, 278. You can see through.
Nope, I think I might have a tree blocking that.
Yeah, guys on the right side of that house too, bearing 280, 280.
Behind the gate, right?
Yeah, shoot him.
He went behind the gate,
200, okay. There's a gatehouse even closer to us. Like 275. It's got a window facing us and a sign on the right side of the window. There's a guy in there.
God. Let me move myself a bit. You mean the white window?
Adam, how's your team doing?
Oh, I like the hit.
Rip.
We are the remaining all alpha.
Okay.
There's a guy out by the direct wall that set up in direct 280. Playing pro now.
Fuck, that's going right over there.
Poe, he's shooting at us. They're, from that gatehouse, Poe. 275. AR's down. AR's down!
Oh, good.
He's down, he's not out.
He's awake.
Purple back, purple back.
That's a grenade.
Yeah, there you go, pull back.
Hold. The most medic work I've had to do in a while, and that says a lot.
Sorry about that.
Fine, it's fine. Not what you can do about being shot.
But you might want to be careful staying there, though.
Okay, you're good.
Okay, thanks.
Still in that house.
Okay, now I'm dead this time.